You missed this in Monsters University. In the beginning of the movie, if you look closely at the teacher's lips, she counts 19 students.
Okay, we're missing one. Who are we missing?
Which means that there are 20 students in total with Mike Wazowski. However, when the students are told to pair up, Mike doesn't find anyone to pair with.
It looks like it's you and me again.
This shouldn't be the case if there was an even number of students.
Come on, Karen, we're falling behind.
Please don't call me Karen.